what sent a storm even worse than this one.
But out of the terrible storm, there came a story. The tale of a peasant girl who fell in love with a young grandeau. A girl chosen by the gods for a magical fate.
The story of Timu!
The story begins on the night of a flood. Many huts washed away. Many peasants drowned by Agwe's angry water.
But one small girl caught his attention.
Mama!
And she was spared, an orphan plucked out of the flood by Agwe.
Power of death.
On this island
are two different worlds.
One small girl.
God's will then.